Joe Frost in the bull riding round five. Hey, you're 4 for 5. Let's talk about the week. It's been a good week.
Yeah, it has. You know, I was plumb ticked last night. I came to ride 10, but we'll shoot for 9 now. And, you know, tonight really meant a lot to me. I had my rodeo coach and my hero, Craig Latham, was here. He's battling cancer, and it just means a lot to have him here tonight.
It was an emotional night then, wasn't it?
Yeah, it was. You know, it's an indescribable feeling.
Bottle rocket. Good ride. Tell me about this bull.
This bull bucked me off, and I don't even know if I made it a full second on him in the short round at Ellensburg. I knew he was a bucker, and I knew if I could ride him, that was the one to win the round on.
Little revenge?
Yeah, you know. I basically didn't get on him last time.
Well, good luck the rest of the week.
Thank you. Appreciate it.